shark will hurl itself at anything that floats. Roger Cantrell recently broke the state record for number of revocable commercial fishing offenses.
Where the hell that fish will move to?